Alright, so we've got two lines down now. And to see if we've actually made 90 degree angles in that corner, this 30 yard line and the 40 yard line that I marked down there should be exactly 150 feet or
50 yards
from one another. So we're going to leave that anchor in there. We're going to get to 150 feet. We're going to walk down 40 yards and see if we made a right angle or not.
You done?